Hello everybody, welcome back to my channel Learn Chinese. Yes, today I'm going to teaching you about career. I want you to subscribe to my channel Learn Chinese to get more knowledge every day about Chinese language. So now let's start read together. The first word is Yali. 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 It means stress. The next word is xie qi. Xie qi. Xie qi. Xie qi. Xie qi. It means school term. The next word is xu duo. Xu duo. Xu duo. Xu duo. It means many. The next word is Ya Gao. Ya Gao. Ya Gao. Ya Gao. Ya Gao. Ya Gao. It means thought pass. The next word is Ya Zhou. Ya Zhou. Ya Zhou. Ya Zhou. Ya Zhou. It means Asia. The next word is Yan Ge. Yan Ge. Yan Ge. Yan Ge. It means strict. The next word is Yan Zhong. Yan Zhong. Yan Zhong. yan chong. Yan chong. Yan chong. It means grave or serious. The next word is yan jiao. Yan jiao. Yan jiao. Yan jiao. Yan jiao. Yan jiao. It means to research. The next word is yuan. 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 It means theft. The next word is yuan jing. Yuan jing. Yuan jing. Yuan jing. It means glasses. The next word is yan chu. Yan chu. Yan chu. Yan chu. Yan chu. It means performance. The next word is yuan yuan. 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 It means performer. The next word is yang guang. Yang guang. Yang guang. Yang guang. It means sunset or sunlight. The next word is yang cheng. Yang cheng. Yang cheng. Yang cheng. Yang cheng. It means cultivate. The The last word is Yangzi. 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 It mean manner. Yes, thank you for watching this video. Please don't forget to subscribe to my channel to get knowledge every day. Yes, I hope you enjoy this video, and if you like this video, don't forget to click like and share to your friend. And if you have a question you want to ask me, please comment below this video, okay? Thank you. See you next video. Goodbye.